Welcome back to the video. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and have a lovely video and day.
This place gets so big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace.
I said, can I get an amen?
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your head. It's time for
where the hell did he go? I need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. He's on time.
Just for you guys to know, keys weren't already sent in the same place, but since this game is already one pretty old, I'm just saying you already knew that. That's also a different time. But then we'll probably not do that.
are sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?
That's the end of the video. Hope you all have a good day or night. Please subscribe if you have not. And please tell your friends about this video. Have a nice day or night.